in the Southeast Asia, in the oceans of the Southeast Asia, Simon lives. His name is Haiwan. So this Haiwan is a very cruel person. Okay? So this entire story is a type of love story, like we have in our Bollywood movie. The love story, it's a love triangle. Okay? You have a fight, you have a love, you have a what we call it as ditching. Okay? So isme dhoka bhi hai, pyar bhi hai, aur isme action bhi hai. Okay? So this Haiwan is staying under the ocean of Southeast Asia. So he is a very cruel person. He kills the people. He drinks their blood. So all the people in the Southeast Asia are very afraid of this Haiwan. Night time they don't come out. Even people are afraid of coming out in the daytime because he is a very dangerous person. So one day, what happens? This Haiwan is going to have his meal in the afternoon, somewhere in the evening time, okay, not in the afternoon. So he was flying through one of the palaces in the Southeast Asia. So his eyes fall on a very beautiful girl. She is nothing but a princess. Her name is Princess Lily. So Haiwan, he sees the Princess Lily and he falls in love with the Princess Lily. So Princess Lily is very beautiful. He forgets that he is going to go for his lunch. He goes to the Princess Lily and proposes the princess. He says that you be my wife. I will give you everything. I am the king of the Southeast Asia. People are afraid of me. You will live very lavish life and I will love you a lot. So Princess Lily is very afraid of initially. Later, for a few days, she thinks and she says there is nothing bad in the Haiwan. Okay, he just kills the people. I will try to change him. So Princess Lily accepts his proposal and he says, okay, I will be your wife. So Haiwan is very happy. Princess Lily loves mala. What is this? Mala, pearl. So this pearl mala is very favorite of Princess Lily. So Haiwan daily gives so many pearl malas to Princess Lily to make her happy. Princess Lily is very happy. Haiwan loves coffee. Which coffee does Haiwan like? Brew coffee. Because it is a great tasting coffee. So Haiwan loves brew coffee. And Princess Lily makes very good brew coffee for Haiwan. Haiwan gives her pearl mala and Princess Lily makes good, very good brew coffee for Haiwan. So this love story is going very well. The relationship, they are enjoying a lot. Suddenly, love triangle happens. And third person enters into their relationship. Who is that third person? Dawn. So Dawn is the third person. He is equally cruel person like Haiwan, but he does not have supernatural powers. He has weapons and his crooked brain is with Dawn. So that is why so many police are behind Dawn. So his business is very big in Indonesia. So Southeast Asian countries, his business is very big. So Dawn also sees Princess Lily and he is very impressed with Princess Lily and he also falls in love with the Princess Lily. But when he approaches Princess Lily, Princess Lily tells her, no, I like Haiwan. He is very dangerous, he will kill you. So Dawn says Princess Lily, Princess Lily, why you like Haiwan? He is such a cruel fellow. He drinks the blood of the people. One day if he is angry, he will kill you and drink your blood. So you leave the Haiwan. So Princess Lily thinks a lot. Then she thinks, yeah, what Don is saying is right. Anyway, Haiwan is like a wild animal. One day when if he's angry, he can even kill me and drink my blood. Okay? So Don says, you marry me. I have property all over the world and I will make you queen of the world. You will live more lavish lifestyle than the Haiwan. People will not hate you like they hate Haiwan. Okay? Because you will be his wife, people will hate you more. This thing will not happen to you with me. So Lily agrees with that. So to save her life and dignity, she says, okay, I will leave the Haiwan. But if Haiwan comes to know, then he will kill both of us. So both of them make a plan to kill the Haiwan. So how they are going to kill the Haiwan? So Don, when Princess Lily is going to make a coffee for Haiwan, then Don is going to make small pores in the coffee cup. And through that pore, he is going to put snake venom. Very dangerous snake venom. So what Don does? Through the pores of the coffee cup, he puts snake venom. Haiwan drinks that coffee and he dies. So finally, this is a treachery. This is a ditching. So Princess ditches the Haiwan and she marries the Don. Okay? So in this way, this story ends. So as I told you earlier, it has a love. It has a treachery. It has a ditching and everything, all masala. Okay? So very short love story. So see for 1 minute if you remember this love story. Everyone? Now, if you remember the love story, let me disclose what is it. So these are the countries around the South China Sea. So what are the names of the country? Taiwan means nothing but Taiwan. Princess Lily. Lily is nothing but a filly, Philippines. Princess Lily likes Mala. Mala is nothing but a Malaysia. Princess Lily makes brew coffee for Haiwan. Brew is nothing but a Brunei. Who comes then in between? Don. Don is nothing but Indonesia. They make a plan to kill the Haiwan. How? Don is going to make pores in the cup of coffee. Pore is nothing but Singapore. And what he is going to put in that? Venom. Venom is nothing but Vietnam. So these are 5 to 6, again clockwise, names of the country around South China Sea. First is China, then Taiwan, Philippines, Malaysia, Brunei, Indonesia, Singapore, and Vietnam. So guys, I hope you like this exercise and you are remembering the stories in the form of dream sequence and love story. Okay. So please see whether you are remembering all the stories and you are able to decode the names of the countries. Okay.